Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another Sunday Reset vlog. In today's video, I will be doing some thorough deep cleaning of the entire house. So continue watching guys and come clean with me. So guys, I will not be doing much talking today. I am going to let my hands and my cleaning do the talking for me. So just continue watching and let's do this cleaning. So here I am prepping my body to get out of this bed. So the first thing I do when I wake up is to check my phone. Then I open my blinds to let some lights in. Then I'm going to remove my sheets and replace them with some clean, fresh sheets. So once I remove my sheets, I do my laundry same time. So my sheets are in the washer, and as you can see, I'm now putting on some clean, fresh sheets. So now that I'm done with my bed, I'm moving on to my vanity, and it's been a minute since I haven't removed everything from my vanity and give it a deep cleaning, so I'm about to do that this Sunday morning. So that is it for my makeup vanity, and now I'm moving on to my chest of drawers. I'm done with my chest of drawers. I am moving on to my bedside table. So basically I'm doing a overall cleaning in my room. I'm trying to clean everything. So as you can see, I'm now cleaning my mirror. So after I'm finished dusting and cleaning everything, I'm now doing a thorough sweep in my room. So basically I'm now done cleaning my room. I'm just going to use the Swiffer to wipe the floor. So that is it for my room, and now I'm moving on to clean my bathroom. I'm using my Windex cleaner to clean my mirror. And I'm using my Lysol or purpose cleaner to clean my face basin. So it is now time to clean my toilet, and if you know me and watch my Sunday recent vlog, you will know that whenever I'm cleaning my toilet bowl, I do thorough deep cleaning, and I use a lot of my cleaning agents to clean my toilet. Just a stranger, so far away from me. Is that you're rooting for me? So I normally use my Swiffer mop to clean my floor, as normally my tiles are not usually dirty, so the Swiffer mop normally do a good job. So I'm done cleaning the bathroom, and now I am moving on to my living area to get things straightened up and clean. So I decided to spray my bathroom shower and just leave it in soap until I'm ready to take a shower. Then I will clean most of the shower area. I'm using my Clorox Stylex and my Kaboom to spray my bathroom tile, and that will give me an easier clean. Moving on to the last area, now it's my dining area, and I'm about to clean my dining table, and I'm using my all-purpose lemon Lysol cleaner to clean my table. I'm also doing a quick straighten up of my patio. I'm not doing a deep clean of the patio today, but just a quick reset. So yes guys, I'm finally done cleaning and now I'm about to prepare something to eat. So as you can see, I am making some crispy and spicy fried chicken wings and I'm gonna serve this with some broccoli, some corn and some penne pasta. So guys, that is it for my Sunday reset vlog. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you all on my next video. Bye. Peace out.